Working on a stripped or complete lower receiver is very easy when you use a Squirrel Daddy lower vise block. Our vise block slides into the magazine well and locks in place. If the magazine latch is not installed, a boss on the block's side will prevent a receiver from sliding down and touching the vise jaws. Just depress the mag release and it's unlocked. Now you can remove the stock or work on the trigger group safely, knowing the receiver is locked onto the block. Our block is machined from a solid block of very strong non-marring UHMW plastic for a solid fit. Thank you for viewing our video. If you have any questions, please call us at 260-723-4946 or visit our website at squirreldaddy.com.